We're at Sunday River where they just officially opened their doors and it is getting packed already. Plenty of activity out here. You can see there's already a long line for the ski lift, and the big draw out this weekend is all the snowfall we've gotten. This snowstorm has brought in about 57 inches of snow just in one swoop. The last time that amount of snow has happened was back in December of 2002. In Newry, Cam Tran, WMTW.com.